Yep, it's the last one here. So sorry about that. Twitch is a trash company. No, wait, scratch that. Amazon's a trash company. Yeah. Oh, guys, don't resub. That's so dumb. Don't. I beg yous not to. Oh, even the last video I said don't sub and then people sub. You're literally throwing your money away. Unless Jeff gets on a rocket and disappears, that's the only time I'd want to give money to Amazon. So, oh, stop. I'm not even going to encourage it. Like, I don't want you. Please don't sub. I beg yous. Yeah, because, yeah, I'm out of here. Yep, I've had enough. So, yeah, so sorry about that. Just because, I mean, not like payments are back, but it was offensive how far I had to go to get that pathetic email out of Twitch saying, oh, it's all done, so don't worry about it. So, yeah, like, well, I'm just going to have to ignore the activity feed. I'm so sorry. I can't encourage anyone to sub or anything. I'm so sorry. Yeah, Floatplane. It's by the Linus Tech Tips folks. They've been chipping away for about three plus years. Unfortunately, there is no free version. I'm so sorry. I'm like trying to work with them how to offer something for free. Maybe Fridays are free or something. I don't know. But they're very, very open to all sorts of different stuff. But as a consolation, so instead of $5 a month here on Trash Twitch, it's $2.80. It's as cheap as I can go for you. And I do have a yearly option, which is $25, which means it works out to, like, you know, 5 months on Twitch will get you 12 months on Floatplane. And I'm going to be able to play along to whatever I want. You're allowed to download the VODs afterwards if you want to watch them on something else. And so, yeah. Some people have said, like, will I move patron stuff there? I can't. It's too expensive. Because Patreon doesn't do anything. All they do is use YouTube links. That's how I can keep it down to a dollar. But no, Floatplane uses their own servers, their own everything. So, yeah, that's $2.80. I make $1 per month per person. It's as cheap as I can do it. I'm so sorry. Oh, let me see. I need to start putting the link here. Hang on. Look, here it comes. Oh, look, and another. I'm just going to do it again. So, yeah, I'm so sorry. I didn't want to pay while you got... Oh, who's subscribing? So you're making me mad. Oh, I can't. I'm sorry. I can't look at the activity monitor because I don't want to encourage it. I'm so sorry. Oh, look, it's rambunctious. You've been hanging around for so long. Hang on. Bazinga. There we go. So, yeah. It's not like Frank does anything anyway. So, yeah, so sorry about moving a float plane. This is the last one. But I've made it as cheap as I can. So those of you who actually do subscribe to Twitch here, you're going to save a lot of money. So, and it's just going to be better. And they're actually a cool platform who are open to, like, changes and things. So, you know, we could craft it just for us. I don't know. Like, I'm excited because I think only Linus is the only other person who live streams on Floatplane. So, like, we're going to be the only exclusive stream on Floatplane. So, you know, if you want to... Will it turn, like... You guys make me so mad. You're throwing your money away. Gosh, I'm sorry. Yeah, so Floatplane. I mean, I don't know. Everyone keeps... I can't support Twitch anymore. That was just rubbish. It was BS what I had to go through to get very basic support. Yet with Floatplane, I was able to get on the phone with Luke and we had a 5-hour call just shooting the breeze. Like, talk about support, like actually talking, like, yeah. That's what it got. It is cheaper. And I am in the process of trying to work out how we can do something free over there. Yeah, maybe I'll wait a while. And once I've got it all figured out, I'll do a garbage time video on YouTube. Like, yeah. So it's all super beta. It's super, super new. I haven't even gotten a stream key yet. So that's how new it is. So I hope I can stream this Tuesday. But yes, I know. Yeah, all right. Mess. What is this? I haven't been in here in so long. I've forgotten what's even in here. So... Yeah. Frank's doing nothing. Frank's useless. Yeah, I'm not searchable on Floatplane yet. Man, that's how new this puppy is. That's how new it's gonna be. Wait. Look, there. Whoops. There you go. Yeah, I mean, you want to talk about a small independent platform, man. I think so. There's like 18 people on Floatplane. That's how tiny it is. Like, yeah. I don't... This Amazon's so terrible. Oh, it breaks my heart. Like, every year, you see all these, like, all the Amazon delivery drivers and whatnot. Like, God, I hate that company now. Jeff, get on a rocket and piss off already, you big wanker. And I'm so sorry I'm not shouting out names about the subs. Like, please don't sub. I'm leaving. I'm out of here. This is the last one. I'm sorry. Because you're just giving money to Amazon and basically no one else. And, like, that's awful. Awful, awful platform. Yeah, Amazon stinks. But yeah, so Floatplane. I know a yearly subscription's a lot, you know, like $25, but it brings it down to like $2 a month. And it's like, yeah, and then you'll get downloads and that sort of stuff. Right. I didn't want to leave, but I don't know. I got to talk with my feet, which means just, yeah, leaving. I don't know. Someone's just said it. It's like, can't wait for like non-content matched content streaming. I mean, that's going to be one of the benefits is if you do subscribe, it's cheaper and it's just going to be better. I'm super excited. I mean, I'm so bummed because I've worked so hard, like 700 people here. You know how hard it is to get that many people in Australia? Oh, that wasn't very loud. Let's try this one. That's better. Yeah, so going back to my roots, man, I remember for years I only ever had 10, 20 people per stream. So we're going back to that. But yeah, new year, new garbage. Oh, we're up to 215 on Floatplane. Anyway. Yeah, I'm so sorry. As soon as I can offer a free thing, I will. But, you know, Streaming record is 5 people. You're not far away from being within the top 10% on Twitch. That's how messed up this platform is. Man, when I learned that fact, 20 streamers, you're in the top 10%. Like, what a miserable platform where, like, only one person for each game or topic gets all the views and then that's it. So, there you go, Twitch. See, it's good that I'm leaving. Oh, speaking of leaving, where'd Frank go? She's full of quails at the moment. She's on Poo Watch. Any moment she could let one rip. So she's not allowed in the couch, not allowed anywhere. Dangerous. She's dangerous. Streaming on YouTube? No. No thanks. No, I couldn't even get on Garbage Time, my Wii Sports cover. That got flagged as aggressive and violent. So, yeah, if I hate the bots and the lazy support from big networks and whatnot, YouTube's one of the worst. You have no idea how carefully crafted dank pods is for it to actually work. Like, it's nuts. Don't stop me now. You can't stop me going the float plane. I'm sorry. Come back, gay. Fun on a bun. Yeah. Yeah, Twitch, Floatplane, yeah, because people don't know. Twitch didn't pay me for like over a month and a half. It was after that awful data leak that they had. Remember that? Remember that awesome data leak? It's like, what's the point of being a $1 billion company if you can't actually, like, you know, block one person out from grabbing, like, the source code? So that was offensive. And then, literally, I had the struggle to get paid. And, like, I messaged them. Like 10, I mean, I've got a whole video about it. I air that whole hot mess out. And it was so offensive. Oh, I'll send the link again. It was so offensive how hard I had to grab to actually get those payments back. Like, I had to blow it up on my 1 million subscriber channel. And only then did I get an email that was basically like, oh, payments are good. You don't need to do anything. Sorry, I'm sure it was frustrating. Frustrating? It was worse than that. The main thing for me wanting to run away is seeing how many other people are dealing with it, and like they don't have a 1 million subscriber channel to air their mess out, to finally get their payments back. And then hearing from people who've worked hard to get up to, like, you know, 300 current viewers at one time, which is massive on Twitch, and then having their accounts blocked and they can't get them unblocked because Amazon's awful. That's why a lot of my recent videos have been people are like, oh, you should have bought something off Amazon for cheap. It's like, I don't buy from them anymore. They don't exist. If someone says buy it off Amazon, I'd say, why would I go to a rainforest for headphones? That's how I'm putting it. And yeah, sorry, it's a paid thing, but I've literally, because I can set the price down to the cent, and that's why it's $2.80. Because all I means I only get $1 a month from each subscriber. That's it. So it's less than here, but hey, got to be competitive on the smaller platform, you know. I don't remember what Bach is. We are in the cooked folder. Let's see what happens.
I'd say there's potential.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ate the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead.
That happened. That was a thing that happened. Just got to reset. The Franklin came. The Franklin came. Wait. There we go. Got him. This one's not even a song. Just one of my favorite videos. I'll do something with the drums over it. My name's John Dacre. Just, all right, here we go.
This has been a nice time for me. This year, I have made 55 years teaching in this town. And for the students on this show tonight, go to the First United Methodist Church. That includes me. I was First United Methodist Church. Reverend Jones, Bill Jones, opened our show last time, and he's not here tonight. So John Dacre's here, Bob Spencer, Michelle Casey, and I all go to First United Methodist Church. So John is going to sing a song that's very popular nowadays, and it's Christ the Lord is Risen Today, and he's going to do Amora too, okay?
My name is John Dacre. Lord is risen today, hallelujah. Sons of men and angels say, hallelujah. Dear voice and triumph song, hallelujah. Listen, oh. When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's a morning.
I wonder how many rehearsals he bowed out on for that amazing gig. Pepsi Man's been taken out. I've told you guys ages ago. So it got too annoying. It's like it's the only thing people ask for. Sorry, it's a pet peeve of mine from my gigging days. It's literally all people would do was bark for one song. It always got on my nerves. I'm sorry. Look, it's Rude by Magic. It's totally the original version. We are in the cooked folder.
Thank you.
The Ajax isn't doing good.
Let's take the glorious pang off. Thank you. That goes down there. Careful.
I guess I have to keep explaining. I guess it is my last time here. Twitch is a terrible company and Amazon's trash. I wish for their bankruptcy any day now. That'd be nice. They won't. They're just not a very supportive platform. And like, I'm losing a lot of money and time and effort that I've put into my Twitch by doing this. But you know, I gotta stand up for myself and just be like, I'm out of here. I'm expecting Twitch to have a huge issue in the next 2 years. I mean, they just had the largest data leak I've ever seen. Look, it's Twitch if it was a symbol. Maybe you're not hearing it enough. This one sounds great. Oh, God, that's tangy. That's a tangy flavor. here's the link again. I'm sorry it's not free. I'm sorry. If there was a free option, I'd have it. I've made the price as cheap as I can. All I take is $1 per subscriber. That's it. You know, so it's half the price of Twitch, and all the money goes to non-evil corporations. It's half the price, double the goodness. I'm sorry it's not free. I just love the video on this one. I just don't watch me, just watch the video. It's fine. What a hot mess. What a hot mess you all had to sit through. Oh, it's annoying that the links that I'm sending just come up with asterisks, I guess, because you got to be extra careful on Twitch because, you know, that no one's running the show. It's in my bio. You can see the bio. I got the link there. Yes, it's paid. No, it's not free. I'm so sorry. I've made it as cheap as I can. It's like the monthly version is almost half the price of Twitch, and the yearly subscription is under half the price of Twitch. So it's like $25 for a whole year on Twitch that'll get you 5 months and you'd be supporting an evil corporation, or you get 12 months of garbage and support me and the Linus crew. I mean, it's pretty nuts actually speaking to Luke, and it turns out all the Floatplane people have been watching Dank Pods since 2019. It's like, God, it's so helpful. But what I'm excited about is because it's such a fresh platform is that they're super open to suggestions. So, like, we can kind of mold it into how we want it to be. You know, like, when Twitch does awful business, you just have to suck on it. But with Floatplane, I don't know. So, yeah, like, I think there's only 18 people on Floatplane, and the only other person doing regular streaming is Linus himself. So it's like, we're like one of only two streamers on the whole platform.
Independent.
So, yeah, so sorry that it's paid. I offer as much free, non-ruined by ad content that I can as just, yeah, this is one of them. I hope at some point, as I get into the rhythm of it, I can offer more stuff on Floatplane to make it more worth the bucks. But I'm only making $1 per subscriber per month. So, yeah. No, Twitch still isn't holding me hostage. I just absolutely freaking hate them. I'm gonna. No one's heard me cuss on a thing. Fuck you, Twitch. Oh, how dare you make me go through what I had to go through to get a single email out of you. It's because my whole YouTube content creating career has been spoiled by big platforms. Dankmas was demonetized for 2 years. Garbage Time has had videos flagged and like removed for robot reasons. Dankmas was denied off of Spotify for 2 years. And then the Twitch issues with Garbage Stream. Dankpods got... Dankpods was fine, but I built... guys. This is really little.
Bring it to the phone. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door, ready to make an entrance. So back on up. Looking for a hot scrap up. Give me the microphone, so I can bust like a bumble. Happening and lone bass together, now you know you in trouble. Yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for another one of those big hits. The thing's nothing but a chick bang. Too low, F G, so we claim it. That's bro, get the level, that's bass. Unfatable, so we can claim this one. We're looking good enough to get home off a proper chunk. I take a small piece of some of your focus stuff. You know what I'm doing with this?
Anything's changing on Floatplane, it's not. It's going to be this exact stream, the exact same setup, the exact same cooked folder, only now I finally be able to play the real music, like Chili Peppers and Muse and Dream Theater and Venetian Snares and all this stuff that I stink and love. I mean, bless the content matching overlords that ruin all content platforms, because that's how I found all of these cooked things. This is all just to skirt the butts. Then I fell in love with the cook folder. In fact. I forget this one. Memes are life, guys. Memes are life, guys. How does DMCA stuff work on Floatplane? Who cares? I'm going to do what I want. I'm going to do what I want. $2.80 is cheap as I can get it, you. I make less money than here. Because I know how hard it is to get folks into a new platform. The only problem is the only way you'd be able to do a free thing is if you fill it with ads, but ads can just go away. I'm so sick of ads. That's why I don't do sponsor spots and I lean into my Patreon, because I love turning all those stupid things off. Look, it's Mozart. Let's get cultured.
What you gonna do with all that junk inside your trunk?
Yeah.
Hey, Disney, come and get me! Because I'm leaving, I don't care! Come and get me! Please don't come and get me. Dizzy, get that up you. Oh, why are people subscribing? For one Twitch subscription, you could subscribe for almost 2 months on Floatplane. That's what bums me out. It's like, oh, Twitch gets half of that? Like, oh. Oh, well. I mean, last stream, I literally said, don't subscribe. And then people subscribed. Like, you're giving money to Jeff Bezos, biggest wanker on the planet. One of the biggest wankers. But the reset the Franklin dude. No, she's not doing anything. She's full of quails. Big companies make the worst garbage, mate. That's why I'm going the Floatplane. Do as cheap as I can, and then hopefully in time we can offer a free version and send for the rest of yous. I don't mean to paywall people out. It wasn't my plan. I tried for, I mean, who was here for the 8-hour stream? I was here. I remember it well. Not even that helped. You know, it was bad. Floatplane does have emojis. I don't have all my silly ones in there yet, but considering that I'm on a phone call basis with the the COO of Floatplane, I think we're going to get the emojis in there at some point. So yeah, you're all going to be big time beta testers. I'm just going to keep an eye on the Floatplane thing. It's in the bio if you're curious. I'm sorry it's not free. 266! Woo! Yeah! That's awesome. No, I really do appreciate you guys jumping in. I'm so sorry. There's a lot more garbage time coming this year, by the way. Like, this whole last year, I've been getting all sorts of crazy stuff ready. It's nuts how long things take. Like, oh gosh, a lot of time. Yeah, being able to speak to one of the founders of the platform to set up jumping onto the platform. After everything I've been through with YouTube, Spotify, Twitch, you name it. Be like, oh my gosh, I'm speaking to the owner of the platform. Yeah. I only get about, I think I make like $1.10 on the monthly subscription. And I think I make 90 cents a month on the yearly subscription. I really am trying to cut it as cheap as I can, but with as many options turned on. So I could make it slightly cheaper, but then you wouldn't be able to download the VODs. You wouldn't be able to upload audio if I wanted to, or pictures and things. So I've ticked all the options except for 4K, and then it's $2.80. So, yeah. Linus actually reached out to me about the Louis Vuitton headphones. So I don't know if I want to do it because they're too hypey and drama-y. I won't have anything nice to say about them because I'm putting them up against a pair of KZs and go, I don't smell $1,500 worth of difference. But yeah, it's pretty amazing that the Floatplane people actually have been subscribing to DankPod since 2019. That blew me away. Like, Anthony from Linus Tech Tips. I was talking to Anthony first, actually. And then he messaged Luke and said, hey, a creator wants to jump on the Float Plane. Can I pass the details? Yeah, who is it? It's Dank Pods. And he was like, ah! So that blew me away. I've been watching Linus Tech Tips for at least 8 years. Like, yeah, I love that channel. So, you know, I'm looking forward to collabing with him. And yes, I will be fighting for a cheaper whatever. I'd like to do a free day. Maybe Fridays are free or something. So 4 streams a week, but then one of them is the freebie. I've already talked to him. I've brought it up with him. I haven't gotten a reply yet. But I'm fighting for it. And once Floatplane's all sorted out and I know how it's running, I'll probably do a garbage time video announcing the new stream and then how it's all offered. So parade of sadness. Oh, no. God, yes. Floatplane is on iOS and the app is beautiful. It's like content creators have made their own platform, which is exactly what it is. It's a dreamboat. Like, they even have their own, encoding, memes. Like, 1080p is their flavor of 1080p. Like, that's how into it those guys are. It started out as an inside joke, 5 years ago, and it's now turned into a platform. So, the YouTube is still safe, right? Oh, don't worry. YouTube's fine. YouTube's all good. But I don't do sponsored spots, and I turn off all the mid-roll ads and things. So, that's why I lean into Patreon and doing this stuff. Yeah, it helps me make as much unspoiled free content as I can. But I know that's not easy for people. That was a thing that happened. It's rough, isn't it? Oh gosh, the time's kicking away. I've got time for a few more, and then I'm sorry that I'm leaving. I mean, for me, the schedule's going to be the same. It's Tuesday mornings, Wednesday arvos, Friday mornings, Sunday arvos. So this time next week, this will be on Floatplane. So same old. All right, what flavor of Boney M's Rasputin do you want? Do you want the Tesla coil version or the 100-year-old fairground organ version? I know, it's tough. It's a tough ask. Oh, gosh, that's literally 50-50. That's literally 50-50. All right, hang on, we got to do all this. Any mini, mighty dingus, grab your best mate by the weenus. Kids are watching, don't see. Any mini, mighty, that one. Did win the poll. Here we go again.
We'll be right back.
That is a real 100-year-old fairground organ. It actually is. And someone sat down and cut out the music for that. God, it makes me so happy. Amazing. I don't really have any real music in here because it was intentionally set up to try and not have any Twitch issues. And then I had Twitch issues. It's like I should leave or something. I don't have any more. Microsoft Songsmith. Microsoft, they're known for making really, really good software. Their newest OSs aren't terrible at all. Not even a little bit. Microsoft Songsmith. So if you just sing into Microsoft Songsmith, it'll try and create a song for you. If you're clever and you phase out the lyrics out of songs, which you can do, that's how meme people do it, then you give that to Songsmith, it can create abominations. So this is Queen's We Will Rock You, the Songsmith version. This is what Songsmith came up with when it was given the words.
It's got cowbell in it. So disappointed in myself that I know that arrangement perfectly. Wasn't that great? Wasn't that fun? Yeah. Frank's doing nothing. Real human accomplishment, yes. Yeah, I'm saying goodbye by torching you. There you go. You won't feel as bad about this not being on Twitch anymore because you're like, I didn't want to watch that hot mess anyway. So, yeah, fun. Aren't you guys here? I mean, this is Gangster's Paradise, but it's not Sonic.
It's not. Exactly. Floatplane is like, you could do audio, pictures, video like YouTube. You can enable downloads and the fact that they do streaming. They do all of it in-house, like Patreon for instruments. Patreon for instruments. I can't even word anymore. Oh, wait, I know it'll fix it. Patreon, for instance, I can offer a $1 thing. It's because Patreon doesn't do anything. All they do is take a YouTube hyperlink and then spoil it with a terrible comment section and half-working messaging system. Floatplane, you can dislike videos. What? You can dislike comments. What? Yeah, Luke gave me a whole tour of it, and I was blown away. It was like, just as the Twitch stuff was really getting bad, I had a meeting with him. He gave me the tour, and I was like, gosh, I hope this blows up and like really turns into a thing. So, yeah, I know you can leave dislikes. Such stunning features. And genuine. Yeah, and that's the thing. Like, YouTube's getting worse. Like, ever since I got rid of the dislike button, I've been watching more and more terrible content, but you don't realize until halfway in, and you go, this video is about nothing. Whereas normally you'd see that big dislike ratio and know straight away that you're in for a bad time. And yet all my dank pod videos are full of sex chat bots, like all through the comments. So like, yeah, Google's turning out to be not very good, guys. I don't like Google anymore, and I don't like Amazon especially. So yeah, all my free content's gonna be on YouTube. So that's dank pods, dank mess. I've started working on a new one, guys. You know, and garbage time, which is gonna be way more videos. I've got a 50-year-old symbol that has never been cleaned. It looks hideous. It does have a slight crack in it, so people won't be upset when I clean it. I want to do the 50-50, like clean half of it only. Oh man, it's gonna be fun. Who knew Google would turn out to be terrible, right? Me. I knew it. So, that's why I'm choosing to jump over to Floatplane. I've made it as cheap. I'm repeating myself, I know. But I've made it as cheap as I can. I only take $1 per subscription per month, and the rest are the fees to run a private server and crew. I think they've got a crew of 10 working it. Like, and there's only 18 people on the platform right now. It's like, yeah, I don't know. There's something fun about jumping into a really tiny platform. It's going to be like our own little secret club. You know, it's going to be fun. I'm trying to... Actually, I'll get this off of here. I'm sick. Where's the pang? I want to finish with the pang. There it is. Ugh. Well, what I want to do on Floatplane, I have asked Luke about it, is having freebie stuff. So, like, maybe I can select VODs to be free so that people can come and watch them or something. And then maybe it's the stream that you gotta... I don't know. Like, this is such a new platform that all of this is all up for discussion. So, yeah, you know, if there's parts that you don't like about it, we're going to be working on it. I mean, that's the thing, is I'm jumping into Floatplane, like, all in, taking this original thing that I've spent years putting together... and then hopefully, yeah, we can work it out. Will I be uploading the streams to YouTube? Nah, it's too hard. Nah, any channel that I'd put these streams onto would just destroy it. I get attacked by the robots. I was going to put heaps of them up on Garbage Time, but that one video that I put up got flagged as aggressive and violent. It was the Wii Sports theme. It wasn't a content match. It wasn't Nintendo saying, hi, we're also a big, greedy, crappy company and we take everyone's money who uploads our videos and whatnot. No, it was because the YouTube bots thought it was aggressive and violent. I can't. So if I put those streams up on Garbage Time, they would just destroy that channel, and I don't want that. So I'm sorry. Yeah, I mean, that's why I'm diversifying it. So, you know, Google and Amazon are terrible. What do you expect? Oh, it is very violent, isn't it? That's very, very aggressive. So yeah, I've been bitten by every major content platform. And so that's what's like, fine. I mean, look, 700 people watching? That's a dream come true. And I'm giving that up to start all over again. That's how much I hate Twitch. Amazon, stick it up you. up here sideways. Oh, it's Drake. Floatplane isn't free, sorry, but I've priced it at about half the cost of a Twitch sub. And if you subscribe for the yearly one, it works out to less than half. It's like $25 a year would get you 5 months on Twitch. That gets you 12 months of garbage on Floatplane. You know, all I'm asking is $1 a month out of you guys, and the rest is just the fees to run the site, which is not like, I'm sorry. But yeah, I mean, that's why I'm glad that I can do a yearly thing, because I know for people, like, I don't know, at some you might be in a position where you can just do it, and then you're done for the whole year. Like, that's it, and you just watch. You're all good. So, yeah, I don't mean Floatplane. It's Linus Tech Tips' own platform for, like, content and streaming and whatnot. It's just not free. It just can't be free. That's the problem, is because, yeah, it's run by the little guy, and they got to foot all the bills, whereas learning that Twitch is basically a loss leader for Amazon. I don't think Twitch makes any money, but it serves as data for Amazon, the big... Can't use those words. And then YouTube apparently is the same deal. It's like impossible to make money on a platform that big. And then it's just feeding data to Google. Apparently that's why Microsoft binned Mixer. It's like, uh-oh, you don't make money on streaming? Imagine jumping into a platform that you didn't understand. It's an app, and a site. It's the whole thing. Like, it's just like YouTube and Twitch, I suppose. And the app and the site are awesome. They run so freaking good. It's like a small team lovingly crafted it. And it's not like a brand new platform that's only just popped up. They've been chipping away for 3 years or so now. And there's only like 18 content makers on there at the moment. And only one of them regularly streams, which is Linus himself. So, I don't know, half the price of Twitch, and it's going to be a little secret club that I didn't intend to be a secret club. I always wanted this to be free. But Jeff Bezos just needs to get on a rocket and disappear. Like, nice work, mate. You've become the thing everyone hates. Seems to be, that's just what every platform needs to do. You're the cool guy, and then you're the worst guy. Google much, man. Google in 2001, They were like, oh my gosh, here comes the hero for all time. They're just as bad. So why can't Floatplane just earn revenue from ads? Oh, ads can get stuffed. How bad is it when you're watching a stream and all of a sudden it's like, buy toothpaste. Toothpaste. I hate how overly polished adverts are now, because like content nowadays is a little bit more homegrown and the ads almost look like a movie and it's gross. And hopefully in time, Luke did say that as it grows, the cost can get cheaper. I mean, because, yeah, only 18 creators on there. You know, we'll make it as cheap as we can. Yuck. Yeah. That's why I don't want a Pixel phone. It's like, ew. Google has full control of it. No thanks. Look, it's been an hour and a half. I'm still rolling. So I know this is the last one. Sad. Drop it. I got one more. Of course it's toner. What flavor of toner? I will actually wait for the poll to end this time. What toner are we doing? We're doing Sky High or OG toner? People have never been to this stream. That doesn't make any sense. I guess it doesn't have to make sense because it is the last one. I'm so sorry. I'm going to wait for the poll. I'm going to wait for the last turn of time. But yes, Floatplane, sorry it's not free. It's as cheap as I can do it. It's an independent platform. I love Linus Tech Tips. I've been subbed for well over 8 years. And the fact that I get to work with these guys and we're starting a new thing that is made by content creators, and hopefully the bigger it gets, the cheaper it can get, and that there's some way to offer a free version that's not full of stinking ads. You know, that's what I hope. And so, you know, don't feel that you have to jump into Floatplane, because these are going to be beta stream days. Like, we got to figure out how it works and how it's all going, because, yeah, we're going to be like, only me and Linus are going to be the ones streaming on it. It's so fresh. It's so exciting. And so, yeah, I know. Subscribe to Garbage Time. because when I finally, when Floatplane's all working good, I'll probably do a video there announcing it again, and like maybe with price adjustments, I don't know. So, yeah, OG toner, that's what you guys want. There it is. Oh, nerds, don't subscribe. Why do people subscribe? I'm so sorry. You could have subscribed to Floatplane for like half the price. It's okay. Oh, nice, Turkish, right? Yes, yeah, sorry. I didn't know I could do a yearly thing until after I made the monthly one. And then to change that one, I had to talk to the admins, but I was like, Stuart, screw it, I'll just make a second one. So that's how it all worked out. What? There it is. $285, yeah! Thanks so much, guys. No, I really appreciate it. No, it's like, Twitch and Amazon can stick it right up them. Google and YouTube was never an option for this stream. I know some people get it to work, but I've been bitten too many times, like, by those platforms to keep having to go back. I hate that anxiety. I've got employees now helping me run this thing so I can make more content this year, and I can ride out the bumps of not getting paid for stuff, but I don't want that on my family and friends who are now working for me. And so that's why I'd rather invest in Floatplane and start all over again than to stay with Twitch. Right, here it is again. Fuck you, Amazon. I know I don't cuss on videos. I don't like to cuss. I like to keep it family friendly. But that really is a message that I stand by. You heard me, Amazon. Or did you? You don't listen to anyone. Yeah. Buying on Amazon isn't an option at all. It isn't. All right, here we go. The toner. Thanks for nothing, Frank. I'm getting all sad now. I mean, it's not like I'm stopping doing them, but yeah, I mean, look at this big hot mess running past. Gosh, I worked so hard for this. And all Twitch had to do was offer basic customer support. And if Amazon didn't torture their delivery workers that make their fortunes possible, you know what I mean? Loop, loop, round, round, round. So thank you so much, guys. Stinking, yeah, I'm so sorry. I didn't want to leave. I hate that I'm not offering a free version. I hope I can instill one at some point. I know I'm keeping repeating this, but yeah, $2.80, $25 for a whole year. It comes in at about half the price of a Twitch whatever's. And yet, we're doing it independent. It's the little guy. It's starting all over again. So, fuck you, Amazon, and fuck you, Google. Yeah, so, bazinga. Wait, where is it? Oh, dingus. There you go. So, thanks so much. I really do appreciate yous. I'll see a few of yous on Floatplane. I know it's going to be a small crew because, you know, most people are here for the free. So, yeah. Dingus. Geez, can I read this as I go by? Waste Design, Otto, Epic Heartache, thank you. Winner Latone, thank you. Hanging around for the longest time, you guys. Nick 5. And what's that? Icarus Mad. And oh gosh, it's moving way too quick. oh no. It's Micro T. Blue Bert 46. It's Jerry 3. And what's that? I can't read it. It's moving so quick. People aren't even typing words anymore. Wait, Waffle Queen? I thought I saw that. Elapsed. And Otto 169? And then Chungus, I see you there. Thanks, mate. And oh no. Chocolate Tree, I saw that. I saw you. And Will Atolo Bite. And then Captain Tonics. And Infamous, oh no. Chilled Beef. And QWERTY Chicken Strip. I think I got that right. Oh no, it's moving so quick. Milliquin, you're in there somewhere. I can't do it. Was that mustard something? And the king of all butter. Why could I read that one easily? Good username. The tater lad. The tater lord. Excuse me. The wheelman cubic. I can't do it. The no soul doubt. HKO. And Chris will. Zoo Blitz. And Innocent Andy. And California Los Angeles. An auto mod. Brewski, the Broski, there they went. And Rockin', oh no, Goose 06. And okay. I've never seen it move this quick. Oh no, Epic Heartache, I see you there. And then Benjamin, I gotta go. I'll see you on the. Oh, I'm so sad. Bye.